In the new political thriller, The Report, Adam Driver is a Senate staffer who is tasked with finding out just how bad the U.S. was torturing al-Qaeda prisoners during the Bush-Cheney administration shortly after 9/11. And the more this guy digs, the more he realizes not only was it really bad, but it wasn't working. So when he presents this to the CIA, they take umbrage with it because it was their idea in the first place, and they just start discrediting his entire report. If you like movies like Zero Dark Thirty, Vice, Miss Sloan, I think you'll like this movie. If you hate those kind of movies, you are going to be bored out of your mind. Truthfully, I do like those movies, and this movie seemed to drag at times. I don't necessarily think you need to rush out and see this in theaters, especially because it's made by Amazon Studios, which means it'll be on Amazon Prime. Adam Driver carried this movie. He was fantastic in it, but the movie itself just kind of lacks something. This channel lacks something. It's your subscription, so hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. I try not to read the comments because it's just a cesspool, so I'm not even going to encourage you guys to put your little 9/11 truthers and all your political hot takes. Just move along.